Hi guys, this is Pooja Pitika and welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys 3 homemade face pack for oily skin. But before I start my video, make sure you press the red subscribe button to watch more videos on my channel and the bell button to get notified every time I post a new video. Homemade remedies are something that women practices for age long, and this is one of the safest and natural way to cure your skin. Now, as you guys know, if you have followed me from my other videos, I'm an oily skin girl and I always look for option to cure my oily skin, and I am tired of using hell lot of product that is available in the market, and at the same time I'm a sensitive skin girl. So this tried and tested things does not always work for me. So in today's video, I'll show you 3 face pack which you can actually make from things available in your kitchen. Yes, in your mom's kitchen. So without any further ado, let's start the video. For the first face mask, you need 1 egg. Separate the egg white and keep it in a bowl, and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix the two well and apply it on your face. Leave it for 20 minutes and wash it off with cold water. Do it for twice or thrice a week for a month and see the magic. For the second face pack, you will need 1 tablespoon grinded Masoori dal, 2 tablespoon honey, and 1 tablespoon milk. Mix all the 3 ingredients well so that it forms a thick consistency. Apply it on your face. Leave it for 20 minutes. Wash it off with cold water. This one you can apply twice a week for a month. After a month of use of this face pack, you will notice visible changes in your skin. The amount of oil secretion in your face will reduce to a larger extent. For the third face pack, you need 2 tablespoons olive oil, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, and 1 egg yolk. Mix the 3 ingredients one by one and form a semi-thick and semi-runny consistency. Apply this mixture on your face, leave it for 20 minutes, and make sure to wash it off with lukewarm water. Try this face pack once or twice a week for a month, and you will see visible result within a month. So these are the 3 homemade remedies that I personally use for my skin to get rid of my extra oily stickiness. And for all you oily skin girl, make sure to give it a try. And do let me know in the comment section about this video, or if you have any remedies that you apply on your oily skin, please let me know. Please share. And yeah, if you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. And to watch more videos on my channel, press the red subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified every time I post a new video. So we have come to the end of this video, but before I end, let me tell you guys, from now onwards, I will be posting videos every Tuesday and Friday, 11 a.m. in the morning. So all my people who watch me, make sure to watch me on Tuesdays and Fridays now. Stay tuned, keep watching my videos. I'll see you guys on my next video on Friday. Till then, as I say always, I love you all. Keep smiling, be happy, stay safe, stay at home. Use mask when you go out, use sanitizer. I love you all. Bye-bye.